jury members, dignitaries of the dais, and all the eminent members of the ICT, ACT. And my dear smart youngsters, a very good afternoon to all of you. I am very much privileged, glad, and honored to stand here right in front of you. With this life-challenging opportunity of expressing my ideas, views, and thoughts, let me start my topic with the favorite quotation of Swami Vivekananda. He once said, "All strength is within you. You can do anything, everything, believe in that." Life is definitely not a question from where to where. Life is a question from here to where. Now I am going to talk about my latest and furthest topic, which is unemployment, rising unemployment in the modern world. Unemployment in India is a glaring problem. Unemployment in the educated people is all the more grim and serious. The government has massively failed due to this fund. All our plans stand null and void when this stupidest problem confronts us. The lower registers of unemployment exchange are full and overflowing. The authorities feel helpless when this gigantic problem, which increasing by leaps and bounds. Thousands of graduates and undergraduates come out of quarters of the universities. They want job. They want honorable way of living. They want 2 square meals. How long they be parasites on their parents? But the answer to it is big no. It is the duty of the government to solve this huge problem of unemployment as the earliest. Too much unemployed youth means hope for rebellion. It will give rise to terrorist activities. Let us take an overview on statistical data. The unemployment in India is estimated to be as 3.52%. As in Tamil Nadu state, which is an industrialized city, but the employment is more. The employment are the educated people. They don't want to get job when they are come out from the universities, from completing our degrees. They don't have any idea how when we are going to another for doing job. I am thankful to all of the members of ICT and ACT who gave us this opportunity of expressing our ideas and thoughts. In Tamil Nadu, there is 65 literacy rate, but in unemployment rate, it is 3.8, which is the highest as compared to other states like Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka. Thank you to all of who are listening here. Thank you.